nothing to hurry about. And then you realize you really screwed up.
Really messed up.
Even this perfect day, you messed it up.
I realized she really messed up when she texted me yesterday when she was supposed to be on her flight.
Supermarket.
Train depot.
Train depot. Train depot. Okay. That's different. Let's do that. All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Catbird.
Thank you.
No! Just want you to know, there's no one in the afterlife that I would rather spend all eternity.
I feel the same way about you. Cassidy, and I want to tell you that no matter if we're dead or not, we're family.
Ha ha ha.